Hello, boys and girls, we are back. Okay, so we are halfway there of finishing this complete show. Wow, I can't believe this. We've just done six tracks along ahead. Now we are going to another six tracks, and we are officially done, boys and girls. Or for now, maybe anyway. Okay, the show must go on, folks. Let's keep it moving. Okay, so do you love my suit? Thanks. Okay, so this performance was also freaking amazing, which is amazing. Okay, really, really amazing. Okay, tremendously good. Okay, so the next one is going to be a remake that we done. I think it was like last year, I think. But anyway, we are doing song again. It's from a very, very familiar artist. Won't say who it is, but it's called Flowers. Woo! Yay! Yay, woo!
I can love you better, better, can love you. boys and girls. Hope you guys enjoy the important performance, including me. Okay, that was beautiful. Okay, so the next song we actually got, next track or song, whatever, is another remake that we officially done also last year, like Awilla said, but this is another remake. So we also don't want to say the artists, but all rights to them. Okay, so we got Secret Combination. Hope you all love that, boys and girls. Woo!
Hey! Wow, what a performance. Oh my god, golden. Oh my gosh, that was so good. Okay,
I loved it.
Okay,
So the next track we actually got, it's just some song we got. It's called Luck Finds You. Hopefully you get some good luck too. Come on, boys and girls. Sorry, boys and girls, just hang on a minute. Oops. Sorry, boys and girls, one more moment, please. Well done, Luck Finds You. That was Luck Finds You, boys and girls. Wow, that was really, really good. Okay, wow, that was very, very cute performance. Okay, so the next track we actually got, we're pretty much halfway from six. Now we have three more songs. So we got Pure Shores. I hope you guys remember that in some video game or something, or in the decades. Let's go, boys and girls. Shut up! My God! One moment, guys. One moment, guys. Okay.
Cause the days are so nice. Good morning time. Such a place to find. Pictures only to call. These are the days I can call. Nine, I'm moving, I'm coming. Can you hear what I mean? It's a call, can't you get the party out of reach? I'm amazing, buddy. Calling you, I'm calling that, calling, sailing closer to you. I'm laid out and sure I'm gonna do the math. Something called na-na-na. Got something that's gone. I'm gonna do the math. I don't know what to see. That's what I wanna be. Getting things I can call na-na-na. I can go I'm gonna get you here. What I mean is calling you my dear. Out of reach, my little honey. Calling you, I'm coming back. Trying to swim me closer to you. Good job, guys. Okay, boys and girls, we have only two more songs and then we are officially closing down soon. Oh, I cannot believe this. This was such a good show so far, but we're still not over yet. We've still got two more songs, folks. Okay, so the next track now, we added another two more songs. We were apparently, for this season, for the show, for the Great Eight Girls, we were apparently going to be only getting 10 songs. But we added another two songs to make it more feeling better. So, more fulfilling. So, yeah. Okay. So, we apparently did this. Well, these two songs at our Met Gala. So, this is called Around the World. Everyone knows this mix as well. Come on, guys.
Places, la 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 la. We love singing songs, yeah. We need to stop this now, yeah.
Good job, guys. Good job, boys and girls. We're almost done.
Can't believe this.
Well, boys and girls, we're not even halfway there now. Only one more song and then we are officially finished. Or actually, after, we have some awards over there, but we got to be quick. Well, not too quick. Anyway, we still have plenty of time. Well, a couple of moments. Okay, boys and girls. Shh, we'll are over. Okay, boys and girls. Now, we have one more song to perform. We have I Was Made for Loving.
Woo!
Yeah, we don't really go now. Oh no. No idea. Guys, we're gonna leave because we need to go. We have another meeting.
Okay, bye, boys!
Where's Willow? I don't know. We just saw her going down. Where does she go now? Willow! Willow! Oh no, where does she go now? Oh no! We just finished and I don't know where she is! Is this how she's going to end the show? Nah, she's very upset with the relationship. Honestly, don't even know, girls. We have been through a lot with the great girls. I really hope we can come back for our 14th one. Yeah, better be. Well, we don't know who's going to be coming back to the Great Girls.
Well, I'll be seeing you, Reagan, but...
Carter, why would you say that now? Because I think Carter, she got told, because she's been through a lot in the Great Girls. Me and Brittany haven't even gone on a tour with you. Carter, you've only been away for one season.
I know, but I just got told. Guys, even I got told in some way. I'm the same with Carter too. I don't know if Peyton she's staying or not.
So who is still going to be in the next Great Girls? Or who is still going to be, you know? Well, at least we'll be together, Regan. I don't know if Serena is ever going to be coming back. Nah, I don't think so, because she's got uni. Yeah, nah, I don't know.
Well, guys, I think I'm still staying.
Yeah, you better be, Skylar. Yasina, sit down!
You guys are so rude to me. Maybe I should leave the Grey Girls, bitches. Well, I don't know if I'm coming back. I think I am staying. McKenna, are you staying yet? I think I am. I don't think me and Tia are staying ever again because I am so sick of this environment. Oh no, Kia, don't start the attitude now, you bitch. Shame out, you bitch. Stop. Angela, are you coming back to the Great Girls? I don't think so. Come on, guys. I know Sabrina's just staying because she's a new member. Because some people got told to be left and some people got told to, you know, leave.
Yeah, I think it's just we're going on the tour now and...
Oh, so that way you're leaving. Okay. Willow! Where does she go now? I don't know. Oh my god, Willow! Hey, Willow!
Sorry, boys and girls. Willow went to go have a break. She'll be back soon. Okay, boys and girls. It's time to present some awards. Shall we? This is going to be a second place runner-up and first place. This is going to be amazing. Wow. Whew. Okay, boys and girls. Willow! I know where she is, guys. I'll be back. You bitches. She's a bitch. Willow, please. Don't do this now right at the end of the Great Girls. Come on, we gotta end this soon. Come on. Just like for a little bit, Willow. I don't even know if I should come back to the Great Girls. Do you think I should, Kiara? Yes, you should. Because you own the Great Girls, Willow. There's no way. Willow, come on. Don't be upset just for Tessa. You've affected that relationship. She may have affected that with you. Who cares what should have happened? At least you're alive again, Willow. How do you know all about all of that? Because you went around then. I've watched all you guys' episodes. So, yeah. Kiara, please. Nothing's ever going to work out between me and her. Yeah, well, that's what happens, Willow, when no one else is happy, okay? Well, what am I supposed to do about it if she's not even here, okay? Now, just come over here now. Fine. But maybe I'm only going to do this anyway. Willow, we got to do the awards. We're almost done. You have to do this right at the end. No, because it makes me upset. I'm not even with Tess anymore. She's a bitch. Willow! If you go over her one more time, we will not be putting in the Great Girls. Do you understand me, girlfriend? Yes. But you can't control me, Kiara. Well, it's not just about what you want, Willow. It's about what this whole club wants. So come on, let's go do some awards. Willow is back, boys and girls. Huh. Willow's back, boys and girls. Sorry, boys and girls. I have just been through that little breakdown. I don't want to say anything. Willow, come on. Stop. Okay. Okay, boys and girls. So, a second place song runner-up goes to... Thank you so much for coming to the show, guys. Honestly, it was just the best. Like... I want to do more shows like this again. Honestly, this is so good. Okay, boys and girls. So, second place runner-up goes to... Willow, act more enthusiastic. Okay. Don't be upset for her now. Enough. Okay. So, second place goes to... It goes to Pure Shores.
Oh my god! Yay! That's someone! Cute!
Yeah.
Wow!
And one more. First place, boys and girls. And this has a special iridescent replacement little trophy, which is so cute. It's iridescent. I freaking love it. Okay. First place, runner-up, boys and girls. I love this iridescent. Okay, goes to... This goes to A Million Dreams.
Yay! The song won!
I'm so sorry. Willow! Guys, I'm so sorry. Willow has just been broken up with another relationship. That's why she's crying a lot. I'm so sorry, audience. But don't worry, we have something surprising for Willow in the next season, boys and girls. What?
Stay tuned for another season, and let's hope for one. Come on, guys. Let's party.
Yay! This has been so much fun! Yay!
Yay! Let's go, guys! This is amazing, Kara.